Everywhere in the world where I have met victims of war and conflict, in East Timor, Cambodia, in Bosnia and Herzegovina, in the Balkans altogether, in Africa, the victims want to have justice and they want to know the truth. And therefore, it's so important that the Rome Statutes are enabling them to get justice and to know the truth.